Today, we also have lost some 17 patients, bringing our total fatality to 981 people. On behalf of this list team standing here, we offer our sincere condolences to those families.